Yeah, the title's a little clickbait. Yeah, the video's a little long and a little late. Probably like a few weeks. Wait, is that going to keep you from watching it? If it does, hey, I don't need your followers anyway. But before we get into the video, guys, go check out my new Instagram at MadMax. YT is really raining out here. Why am I filming it out here? Anyway, go check out my new Instagram at MadMaxYT. That's the new Instagram. I have personally a YT. That's the YT. Guys, go check out the YT. And then I want you to go check out my friend Spencer KFC God. That's his PlayStation name. Shoot, I don't remember his actual name. I think it's Spencer X Davis. Dude, it's really raining. Yeah. But that's pretty much all I have to say. My dog's looking at me like I'm really stupid. I really am. But I really want you guys to enjoy this video. I really enjoyed working on it and learning a lot about my new editor. That's why it really took so long. It's still taking me a while to get used to. I've always edited on like an iPad or a phone, so this is a lot different for me. But please, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Jonathan, this is pretty much for you, so now you can stop whining, you giraffe. Say hi to Gwen for me. Let's get into the video. Alright, so this audio, or whatever the quality right now, might be a little garbage. I need to get on the bus and fix it all, get it all ready for the day. It's also kind of raining outside, so I don't want to do it out here. I'm going to have to get on the bus and deal with Kefab ramen noodles real quick. But my goal right now is he's dead scared of bugs. So what we're going to do is we're going to try and find a live bug. Now, we can't find a live bug. Last time it worked really well is a twig. And we're going to scare him out of his pants. And he's probably going to start using some language we should not be using. So I'm going to have to blurt that out. But no one else in the video will hopefully be using that language. I'm going to try and let them all know this is pretty much PG. Maybe a little PG-13, but mostly PG, okay, man? We got to look for a bug now. This looks like something. Oh, there's a bus. That is a fantastic idea. Yeah. Okay, so
Maddox, Jameson, Elliot, look at that. Maddox, stop with that shit. I'm gonna get to a heart attack and literally die. It's gonna be your fucking spawn.
It's a
spawn.
Vlog.
It's going.
Start vlogging.
Oh, it's going?
I've been vlogging. I already scared Keshav on the bus with a twig because he thought it was a freaking worm. Yeah, he's got scared.
Just
put some ice. It's recording, dummy.
What'd you say?
I'm the new vlogger, bro.
Yes.
Hey guys, what's up?
Bro, you got him smoked on my head.
What do you want to say to start vlogging?
You bet.
Yo guys,
and Mr. McDonald, what do you want to say to the vlog?
What
do you want to say to the vlog?
You're not supposed to record me without my permission.
Oh, can I have your permission, please?
Yeah.
What do you want to say to the vlog?
To the vlog?
Uh-huh.
Make sure we're not recording people without their permission today.
Got it. Don't record people without their permission. I have all your guys' permission.
Yeah. Bro, you have it.
Yeah, no recording in
teacher,
class.
Teacher as well. Teacher, if you're going to do something in class.
Mr. Gurdon!
Why are you yelling?
Are you taking a
I got a camera.
Boy, if you don't get-
Oh, I want one!
Oh,
sorry.
Oh, you should
have- Can I at least have a-
No!
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
You should.
You can't give me anything to take it away? You have a sucker.
Here, oh, Amani.
I'll take it from someone else's.
Wait, do they have suckers?
Hey, hey, Isaac, look at that.
Are you actually filming?
Yeah. Yeah, what's the price?
How do you know
hold
it's
it.
Filming?
What is it? Going, just hold it.
What is that?
It's a camera.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Yo, what up? He shoved me into the locker after he next me, then I next to that. Me and Connor were talking about it.
Hey, Will. What are you doing? Why do you have a meter stick? I don't trust you with that.
It was so dumb. Me and Blake are going to jump in at the school. I'm good.
Hit it, you won't. I'm hungry.
I'm dead.
Minecraft. Paula! Paula! Okay, let's just stop the video right here. So Paula is Vince's mom, who happens to work here, and if you'll see Vince in a minute, but Paula is Vince's mom, who works here, and me and my friends like to hang out with her and mess with her sometimes. She gets a little irritated, but she knows it's all fun games. We are not trying to like actually make her mad or irritate her. We're all just having fun. If she wants us to actually stop, we'll stop. But what irritated us, what's going on right now is, she decided to skip the last day of work instead of like being there, and we really wanted her in the vlog, so we're a little irritated right now. But I was letting know Paula, she's Vince's mom, who works at our school, and me and my friends like to go hang out there. She's like our favorite lunch lady, so that's who Paula is. Now let's get on with the video. Where's Paula?
Not here.
It's the last day of school, man.
Hey,
so
I got a number.
She just abandoned me like that.
No.
Her own family.
Darn it.
These?
Bro, there's no pears.
I can smack you. I know your mother.
Go. Can you smack me? You want to smack me?
Yesterday, bro, I got socks with no
problem. Hey, Tyler. Can I sit here right now?
No. Oh. Dude, what is that?
It's my camera. Do you want to say hi?
Hi, vlog. Dude, you're so cool, man.
You're so cool, man. Are you a beast, Tyler?
Yeah, I'm a beast, man.
Yeah, are you strong?
I'm not a beast, but I have children.
You don't have children.
Yes, I do. I drop in these beats like I drop my own children.
Yeah.
Hey, guys, if your children are being annoying, it just needs to be reset. So just throw it at the wall until it works.
I was gonna go bug Vince's mom, but she's not here. She abandoned me. Do friends abandon each other?
No.
Me and Paula aren't friends.
Fine, I'll be in an edit button.
No, we have to. Your mom left. Where'd she go?
My brother had a car accident.
Your brother got in a car accident? You okay?
He might have punched his lung.
That's not good. I'm about to punch you.
He almost killed the person, though.
Nah.
I'm gonna punch you in the mouth.
Nothing happened to that.
We left. No one knows I left. We just left. And no more school. I'm out for the summer. So now what we're going to do, because it doesn't look like it's going to rain like I said we were going to, we're going to go head up to the school now. Now let's go to the school. No, duh. Here, let me help you. You got to get that action. Okay. I hear it. How does this work? Oh, okay. Got it. So we're bringing that up. And then... Okay, hold it. Just hold it.
Whoa! Is it on? Oh, yeah. Wee! Yo! Yo! Ow.
You're going
with the injured end. Ah! I'm already injured!
I know.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Can you put him on the side?
No.
I'm gonna get on.
Oh, jeez.
Lock him back up.
Oh, no. It's a rat.
Oh, I'm so high. Ah!
I don't care.
Okay, Maddox, chill.
Wait, what is it?
Oh, whoa.
Go,
GoPro.
Go, Andrew.
It's not even mine. It's Maddox. Jeez.
Maddox has
a
good trunk. Ah! Welcome to LMTV.
Welcome to LMTV. Your news starts now.
Welcome to this week's edition of LMTV at Oak Ridge. I'm Maddox. Time now for today's top story.
Oh my god, I feel like I'm gonna fall back. Oh!
Can I get on?
A little bit!
You gotta let the baby go.
Then why aren't you on, Maddox?
Hey, Colin, help your little sister. Bro, I remember I used to always want a GoPro so I could take it and do first-person Minecraft videos. It's your mom. It's a camera. Hey, I don't want to hit you. I don't want to hit you. Can you please back up?
No.
Please?
No.
This little kid's a savage. I don't want a hug. Can you please back up?
No.
Please. Colin, get your little sister out of my area. Cherry Rose, get out of here. You're being rude too. It's called self-defense. Treat others how you want to be treated. Blossom, move. Please? What would JoJo Siwa want? She'd want you to move because she's a good person. So wait, can you please move? I don't want to hit you. Thank you. Hey.
Wait a minute.
Can you please like move so I don't hit you? I don't want to hit her. I have a camera. It's all come back on me anyway.
Johnny! Pull my ball back!
Yeah, move. I don't want to hit you.
I'll punch you in the face. I'll punch you.
Johnny! How's Reagan? Dylan, now you have to fight a little girl because she's a little savage. She's a little savage. Good luck getting that back. We got Reagan! Alright, bye!
Here we go again!
Max, can you push me?
No. Push yourself. I gotta go higher. No. But I want it.
He won't give me it.
It's not yours. Why would I give it to you if it's not yours?
Give me.
Why? What do I get?
You get JoJo.
She just turned 6.
No.
Yeah?
No.
Your brother literally just said you turned 6. Did you know what your birthday is?
Yeah, but I didn't tell him because he doesn't know what it
is. I think he knows when your birthday is.
What?
I don't know. I think he knows. I don't think I know.
You
I don't
have to tell me.
I don't know.
I dare you to do a off this if you tell me.
Ooh.
Can I jump off it?
No. I mean, you can. You're just going to get hurt. I'm not catching you. Your sister has problems with communicating. She keeps saying some not nice stuff. She keeps saying...
She's probably autistic like my brother.
Not yet. We're getting there. She thinks she doesn't know... You don't know when her birthday is.
I do.
I know. June 1st? Yeah. June 1st what?
June
1st. 2000 what?
2000 whatever. 2000 like 13 or 14.
She's 6.
Yeah, she's 6.
So it'd be 2012. 11. 11. Oh, yeah, it would be 13. It would be 13. It'd be 13. Hey, Blossom! Blossom! Your birthday's June 1st, 2013! Much problem? What? Copyright, copyright, blur, blur. I'm kidding. I don't care. I'll make money.
I got the horses in the bag. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you